Hey guys, it's Rena.
And you're showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life. Yeah.
That's a real one in your reflection without a follow. Down my page, subscribe. Serena Rhythm. Right there, a little subscribe button. Nice for what? Good morning, it's funny. I just got done checking my social media already, because I can't record that, because I record on my phone, so yeah. Anyway, it's like, we're just gonna get up out of bed, and we're just gonna, I was debating if I should make my, like, smoothie drink, because I'm trying to, like, gain weight, so I've been drinking this smoothie. I'll post a video of, like, what I used to put in it, but, yeah, I was debating if I should make it first, like, before I brush my teeth, or after I brush my teeth, or after I do my makeup, because after I do my makeup, I don't have time. I, like, go rush out the door, but then I think I might not have time to finish getting ready, so I might be late, so I don't think I'm gonna make it today, so I'm gonna just get up and brush my teeth. We're just gonna go to my bathroom real quick. I don't want to show my whole face because, you know, I'm looking a little busted. Go back to my room and what the frick is that? Okay, we're gonna go back to my room and we're gonna do my makeup. What time does Lexi leave?
Does she leave?
Yeah.
She left.
What time?
7.
Oh. Okay, so this is actually a wig time, and I don't have the right glue or the right gel, so I'm using my Gorilla Snot. So I'm just put that underneath the lace and then like push it down. Okay, so I styled my hair after, but I'm gonna do that after my makeup, so let's just do that. And I'm gonna switch the cameras because you can see me in the back. Okay, so of course I'm gonna start off with my eyebrows, so I will be right back. If y'all wanna know what I use, I still use my L'Oreal pomade from the same brushes. But for concealer, I use Tarte Concealer. Be right back. To my face makeup. For primer, I'm gonna use the Hourglass, or no, the Becca First Primer and Light, something like that. Use my Smashbox primer. I'm going to use my Maybelline 24 Hour Stay Matte, something like that. Is it?
Eight.
Are you serious? Bro, Dad, are you serious? Come on.
What?
Are you serious? Okay, I'm kind of getting late, so I'm gonna go straighten my hair and then put on my outfit real quick, so I'll be right back. For the day, pretty busy. Here you go. I'm gonna might wear my Vans because I ain't got no other shoes to be wearing. I can wear this though. Okay, I just need socks. Okay, so I'm at school and it's already been a bad day. I'm probably like 40 minutes late, which really sucks because I woke up late. I'm supposed to wake up at 6, but I woke up at 7. Tomorrow morning, hopefully it's gonna be better. I'm not gonna be late no more because I hate walking in when everybody's looking at me. I do this every year. Okay, so my class, bye. Okay, so I'm back from school and I already took off my wig and my shirt and everything. So that wig, about it, it is the brand or the company made it, and the brand is SO Wigs. I'll have the links, the exact wig that I was wearing. It was 20 inches and it's like right above my butt, or like basically right there. Yeah, and the red is really super pretty, better than this. Wigs are just really fun to have, and whenever you want long hair or colored hair, they're just kind of really hard to put on. I'm still kind of learning because I'm new to all that, but you will be seeing wigs and weave on my channel a little bit more. So that hair, it is styling, like you can style it obviously, but you can only style the virgin hairs. Like, so if they have like synthetic hair on their website, you can't apply any heat to it. So I really recommend to get the virgin hair. The hair is like regular hair, like there's no problems. It don't shed unless like you cut it. The lace, it has really big knots. I didn't bleach it, I didn't feel the need to, but you can if you really want to, like just if you're like a perfectionist. And I do have a discount code for those wigs, so when you make your purchase, please use my discount code. You can get your money off and help me out. The discount code is Rena, I believe. I'll have it for sure down in the description. I'll have everything in the description. So please go check that. What the fuck I'm gonna fight for? Shed light on your block with this light pole. Dumb nigga. Broke.